every person says they want to travel the world, but nobody ever actually ends up doing it. This is your chance.
Like, this is our baby.
We're figuring it out.
Just like,
yeah, literally, we're figuring it out.
Once we land in Singapore, we'll be like, this is really real.
Like, we're in Asia. Asia. I don't think that would happen.
Yeah. Alrighty. To world, cheers. Cheers.
Tap for good luck.
Don't tap it.
Me drinking
Come on.
Should never be on camera.
Marta's Alcoholics Anonymous.
Don't explode me.
Yeah, I had to bust my life up. Get my change up. Had to get my ice up.
Don't expose me.
She's undercover.
Get my bands up. Had to get my mans up. For the block, yeah, I do it for my fam. Yeah, do it for the block. Had to do it for my gang. Do it for the squad. Yeah, you know it's no lane. Fuck all these other niggas. Oh, that's so lame.
What are you doing, Marta?
Oh my god.
We're boarding the plane and you're doing the back bend. Oh my god, look at her go. Marta.
She's gonna die.
Plane?
I can't with her.
Let's board the plane.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And I got a colorful aura like I got neon.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah.
And I got a colorful aura like I got neon guts.
Alright,
so we landed in Singapore. First stop is at the jewel part of the Singapore airport. I'm mind blown right now.
My palms consistently itching. Sir, that they kitchen relentless, we chasing these benches.
I'm mind blown.
No, I am too.
Mind fucked.
Mind fucked.
Show me what y'all got. Right, What'd you pick up today?
You gotta have the essentials. The waters come a little bit bigger here, but they're still a dollar. Yep. And then the apple juice, 100%, and they're gonna be good, brother.
Yes, sir.
Got some water, gotta stay hydrated. Guava juice, special occasion.
That's a special one.
And some Pringles, the munch on.
Yeah.
That Persian barbecue. Ooh. Pringles. Okay. And then what are these? I've never tried these before, but we're about to learn today.
Cookies and cream, okay.
Those are good. Those are straight from the source, not like when we get in the mall and stuff. They sell those at like South Bend.
I've never seen that.
She didn't wanna ride, she wanna have fun. She don't wanna die, put Miley on the tongue. Girl, the street not fun. Girl, the blood not fun. Girl, the spot not fun. Girl, this shit not fun. I took 7 pills, boy, this shit not fun.
Let's do it.
Welcome to Marcia's Barbershop. Today we will be doing the Marcia special. You start from the bottom or the top?
Yeah, just like start and go up with it. Go like this, like really...
Oh, like actually
pressed
down?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. You don't want like strays.
All right, so we have a pretty big day planned today. I think we're gonna go get some breakfast now. Then we're going to head to Cloud Forest.
And Gardens by the Bay.
We're gonna take you guys along, hopefully get some cool shots. And
you guys are ready for this?
Yeah, day two in Singapore. Let's get it. Alright, so the squad decided on breakfast.
Yeah.
It's a little bit familiar.
Have you heard of McDonald's?
McDonald's, yeah. Is that where we're going? Home sweet home, baby.
We ain't got time. I draw my demons out. In my mind. Run around town with a better bitch. See and dang. All these niggas, they got right now. They stay lying. We ain't got time. I draw my demons out. In my mind.
At Gardens by the Bay with the gang. It's hotter than hell out here.
It's 100 degrees.
We're literally on the equator.
We're melting.
I apologize if you start seeing sweat beads down my forehead.
Yeah, we're good.
All right, let's go.
This is the the flower dome.
Wow.
Flower dome.
Biggest indoor botanical garden in the world.
Is it?
It is.
Oh, are you sure? I feel like he just made that up.
You guys have been up.
He definitely, I call bullshit.
Get the medic!
Get the medic!
This shit's fucking crazy. Never in America. America would never.
They would never.
They would never. Basically.
And now it's like in front of our eyes.
Different emotions. I'm trying to maintain thought out of stay focused. That's the reason I'm loaded. I'm moving slow motion. I just can't control it. But fuck it, I'm totin'. Strap bad like I'm sponsored by Trojan.
And we're going to the club. Went to 7-Eleven. The guy would not sell bottles.
Nothing stopped us tonight though.
Our bottle service at the club.
Yeah.
How much is
that? My brother for a whole year. Come on next week. Got some more. On the plane, tell down that we got some Mexicans, backpacks on the jet ski. They done cross the border, I done placed the order. Special travels.
All right, I know I've been bitching about the heat a lot, but today looked at the weather app and it said 89 out, and you're like, oh, that's pretty typical for like warm climate areas, but no, it feels like it's a fucking 102.
Yo, there's no chance this is any less than 120 degrees.
Like,
I'm melting like a pop.
It's like a sauna out here.
Singapore, you're running a number on us.
Yeah, dude. I think this might be a new beach.
I think it might be. I don't think I can show that on camera.
No, keep it off the camera,
man. I was sitting in jail, I was penitentiary, not a city gangster, nigga turn bitch. All my house of calls on life, bitch. Shit still pull up on a nigga kick. I ain't gonna lie, we talked about this. I always knew that I'll get rich. I was she cry like I'm biting tears. She done kept a gangster all of these years. Used to write the bitch, she ain't write back. Now I'm real talk, she don't like that.